Hello everyone, here is Arthur. In this video we will discuss general idea about programming, what language should we choose on begin and what should we focus on begin. To begin code learning you need to decide what is your point of focus. Of course, there are a lot common things like design patterns or rules, for example. Solid, CQRS, KISS, DDD, DRY. However, you should choose the path you feel comfortable with, which simultaneously is useful in job market. For example, you can become desktop app developer, mobile app developer, web app developer, IoT, Internet of Things, developer. There is also division, especially in web environment, between front-end, deals with matter of visual representation, and back-end, responsible for storing and manipulating data. Other important distinction is associated with programming language. Java and JavaScript are the most universal, applicable to any type of application. Java, from the other hand, allows for application of good practices. It is multi-platform, desktop language, which can be used to create web backend server as well as mobile apps on Android. Other examples of languages are PHP, Ruby, C++, C, Python, Swift, Kotlin. Programming languages serve to define commands and hierarchy of operations for computers or other electronical devices. Creating proper sequences of commands and administration of data flow is crucial. More advanced techniques involve creating libraries from blocks. Parts of these may be used in proper sequence and in accordance with selected parameters in order to get expected result. For example, we want to create graphic calculator and we have variable responsible for displaying number on the screen. We can use components to build screen and buttons. Then, we focus on the bouton. For example, logic is assigned to bouton 2. After pushing the bouton 2, 0 on the screen will become 2, we add 2 to 0. When we repeat the action, we need to multiply the number displayed on the screen by 10, add 2, then keep the result and display it on the screen. Of course, it is much more complicated deal in case of floating point operations. Moreover, we need to keep in mind the previous number won't be displayed again to take it into account when calculating the result. We could improve our calculator by adding responsivity, reaction, to changes of application, or browser window width by proper changes of space between two buttons. Small buttons hardly visible on a large window, that is something to be avoided. Motivation is the key. You need to set a specific goal, studies, job, etc. You need to follow the path you have chosen. For example, with JavaScript one can begin with pure language. It's not that practical, however, still a good starter, there is not many new things to learn. Another approach involves creating an app using framework, for example Vue for front-end or Node for back-end. This requires a lot more learning, but it's more practicable and useful for market pure opses. You will get results relatively quickly, but there is going to be some deficit of basic knowledge. Probably it is good idea to check job offers concerning given language first. You should practice programming with defined idea on your mind. For example, after examining design patterns, you can create simple program using these patterns, or enrich the program you already have created. Other option is to analyze existing codes using code of open source programs. It helps focus on way and frequency of using given structures. It seems to me that programming may not be for everyone. It's also difficult part of programming, that's problem solving, which is more difficult to learn. Learning cannot be forced, you need real dedication. Don't do something simply because of market expectation or popular trends. If you are not computer fluent, programming may prove to be a difficult challenge. There are plenty of opportunities associated with computers other than programming, let's say administration or computer graphics to name a few. Maybe a solution lies within a job you already have by taking promotion, or by try to self-fulfill. We recommend you stick to the end, and watch all our videos in the playlist. Check sources of this video in the description, where you can find more information. Leave the like, comment and subscribe, and share it with friends that want to improve programming skills. While you try to learn programming, most important factor is discipline, consistency, perseverance and patient. Make your plan and follow it. Remember, what is your target? What is the reason for learning? Thank you for watching, especially for all subscribers, and see you in the next video.